who said, let there be light, and there was. Hallelujah. Who is he that takes away the sins of the world? Who is he? What manner of man is this that the winds and the seas obey him? There is nobody like you. Great are you, great are you, great are you, Lord. That he's mindful of us. Who are we that he loves us, that he calls us his friends, that he calls us sons and daughters? Who are we that he is mindful of us? And not just mindful, but that he cares for us, that he loves us so much, that he has spoken words over us, hallelujah, to let us know and remind us that he has a future for us. A hope and a future, hallelujah. He doesn't have plans to harm us, but to give us a hope and a future. And so I told the earlier service, I said, as we live life and we go through and we interact with people, hallelujah. Sometimes you're in situations where people say things to you that are not the truth about you according to the word of God. You get into arguments with people. You have issues with people, your family, friends, coworkers, and they say things and speak things over you. Even as children, people have spoken things over us that are not aligned with the will of God for our lives. Hallelujah. And so this morning, we're going to sing. We're going to declare this blessing over our lives. Hallelujah. And I said, every word that's been spoken that does not concern you, according to the word of God, we say those words must bow and break today in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. And we believe what he says about us. Here we go.
upon you and a thousand generations and your family and your children and their children and their children. May his presence go before you and behind you and beside you.
You guys, everybody in here, I want you to say, I receive it.